There ain't nothing worse than the curse of never being respected. Plugged in, but never feeling connected. I wanna try, but they'll never accept it. So what's the point when you always being rejected? I wanna find a median to be expressive. But nowadays the media is so selective. As much as I wanna have substance and send a message, I'm in the studio rapping about a necklace. So although I drive a Corolla, in my rap fantasy world, I'm pushing a Rover. Cause even though I'm broke in college pursuing diplomas, I feel the pressure by culture to portray a persona. Cause when you grow up, you wanna do what the best do. Following the in crowd, what the rest do. And nine dogs, just something I can confess to. But are money, clothes, and cars really successful? I kinda wonder, cause chasing is really stressful. On top of that, I got a music theory test due. But honestly, I ain't worried about class. I'm more focused on the ass of the chick that I'm sitting next to. A dozing off day dreaming about a better place. Like me and Mike on world tour, rocking center stage. They ain't a feeling like the feeling when you getting paid. And I can taste it, so I chase it each and every day. But in pursuit of the slew, emotions start to stray. And the relationships of worth slowly start to fade. And so you ask yourself, was it really worth the trade? If I had compromised my ground, would they have really stayed? I often fall to my knees and pray, begging Lord, please take the pain away. But I've come to the consensus, the pain I endured only heightened all my senses. So I'm grateful for the road and the path that I traveled. I gathered all my armor and I'm ready for the battle. I'm ready for the shine, tired of standing in the shadow. It's time to dig deep, why you standing in the shallow? They say move quick before this time pass. But just how long does this time last? Cause I got just enough cash to make just enough last. That's how it is when you live in a recession. The government, they claim to be preventing the depression. But folks are losing jobs and schools are losing sports. So banks are getting robbed cause the patience getting short. Fire to the torch, fuel to the flame. The rules and the industry is needing for a change. They wouldn't give it to me, so I'm forging me a lane. Craig G, the golden child, get familiar with the name.